My old air compressor's had it. Well, almost. It still runs. You just have to spin the flywheel down here just a little bit and then hit the start. But I just bought a replacement. Hey.